crystals in the trail. Slack. Gotta get closer. Move in. At risk losing the trail. Slack. Gotta get closer. In. At risk losing the trail. Too much slack. Gotta get closer. Been at risk losing the trail. Bookmakers?
Yes.
Surprise, surprise.
That's the guy. I heard he's an honest cop. Now that's an oxymoron for you.
A blonde woman just came in here.
She went out the back way. Said she was being watched.
How much does she collect?
$3,600. She cleaned me out.
On the Hammond Kid Galahad fight?
You got it. I'm not complaining. We all made a lot of money on that one. Huge plunge on Galahad, and then Hammond knocks the bum out.
So she collected the money and went out through the back door?
Nope. She made a phone call over there, wrote something on a notepad, and then left.
What are you doing? An old intelligence trick from the Marines. We know where she's headed. Let's get moving.
Storefronts in the Hollywood area. Thrifty Liquor, 6106 Santa Monica, The Examiner Drugstore, and a Max Spirits at 1658 North Cherokee. KGPL clear.
Hammond backed himself to win.
And Candy is picking up the winnings. Smart play.
Question is Candy collecting on Albert's behalf, or is she cheating him too? Detectives Phelps and Earl, LAPD.
Relax, Cole. You just have a blonde in here, Mervin?
Sure did. I'm just about to close up. She took me to the cleaners. 4,000 clams and change.
How long ago did she leave?
Maybe 5 minutes. Called a cab. Asked for a number. I told her there was a card over there by the phone.
Yellow cab. We need to get after her, fast. Operator, message for KGPL.
Putting you through now.
Can you connect me to the Yellow Cab Company? Hollywood 2187, please. This is Detective Phelps, LAPD. You dispatched a cab to 1487 Ivar Avenue, Hollywood.
Yes, sir. Send one round for the pool.
Do you have the number of that cab?
Number 179.
Thanks.
We're done playing around. Get Mervin to give us an address on Ray's place.
You have any idea who Ray is?
Sugar Ray.
Not now, Mervin. Cole doesn't have much of a sense of humor at the best of times.
Ray runs a shop up on North Cherokee Avenue, just south of Hollywood Boulevard.
Thank you.
broad's planning on cleaning out every bookmaker in town.
Hammond needed to make sure he was getting a bigger payday than if he'd taken the flop.
Never trust the Limeys, especially where a fight's concerned. A mistake we can't seem to stop making.
Any sentry in a 484 just occurred, 3155 West 4th Street. Unit to handle code 3 identified.
Waiting up ahead. She's not in the car. Don't get too close.
She must be inside.
Head for destruction in Lake Lenoir, Washington. The government explodes when wet. The alkali makes.
We're on the move again, Cole. After her. Don't lose that cab.
How many stops is she gonna make?
God damn it. Everyone's looking at us, Cole.
Hammond is full of himself, being this sure he was gonna win.
You got a pretty funny idea of what keeping a low profile means, Phelps.
That bitch has given me what I'm owed. That's all I know.
Pull over. She's heading inside. I think I just saw Hammond. I'll tail him. You get in there and stay with Candy. Make sure you don't let her see you.
What's the special look like? Are you liquored up?
Isn't that the cop who saw the big case and got promoted?
Roy! Call an ambulance. Try and sit still, Candy. Who shot you? Was it Albert?
Carr.
They're on the way. I have a patrolman searching the depot. The chief's putting together a manhunt for Hammond. He got the money, right?
Looks like it.
A tough bird, our limey friend. Using his girlfriend as the bag woman and then getting greedy over the split? He won't make it out of town.
That's how you see it?
I told you that cocksucker was a crook.
.32 caliber, one shot fired. The Egyptian Theater.
So, what now?
The theater, I guess. We don't have much else to go on.